Difference between fits and epilepsy. Fits, which are also known as seizures, can be defined as the occurrence of symptoms and signs due to abnormal, excessive or synchronous neuronal activity in the brain. The electrical activity that causes fits is provoked by various trigger factors. But the electrical discharge in the brain that gives rise to epilepsy is unprovoked. Therefore, epilepsy is defined as the tendency to develop unprovoked seizures. This is the key difference between fits and epilepsy.